Alexa represents a shift in the way that we have to think about content. When we had computers connected to the internet, our content was presented in one fashion, and that was visually through a web browser. And with the development of the smartphone, we had to shift our content into a different format, but it was still visual. When we started using more photos and more videos, again, different format, but it was still visual. With the Internet of Things and the introduction of Siri and Alexa, we have to think of content and content as a service. And we have to think about our content being presented on many different devices and not just reformatted small on a smaller screen or wider on a wider screen, but we have to think about our content being consumed and presented through audio devices such as Alexa. It's a shift from a one-way presentation to a conversation where now people can start to talk back and forth with the device to understand and pull in content. It's faster, and it also enables the user to have a relationship with the content and not simply consuming it in a one-way fashion.